like a little R&B and trap together, right?
I don't know, but I call it trap and beat.